on the body, assisting in killing John McCabe. This murder is about John McCabe.